4 Answers for Teaching in a Time of Transition by Tom Worthington. Part 3, Differences Teaching Online? It is the similarities which are key, not the differences. Teaching is teaching, whatever the medium. Most importantly, educators should be trained to design and deliver education. Teachers should learn using the techniques we want them to use, firstly online. An approach called dogfooding. With training, it is possible to design for online delivery and blend in classroom teaching, as required.